Hey, and welcome to my channel Dutch of Grit Homesteading. And today I got three packages in the mail. I have them lying over here. Gonna show you. So I have them lying over here at this moment. And we're gonna unpack them to see what's inside of it. I ordered a couple of things on internet for the homesteading electronics and techniques that I'm doing at this moment for my channel. So let's unpack those packages to see what's in it. I think that I know this what it is, but those two I'm not sure which packages, what is in the packages. So let us start with the smallest one. Let's see how it is going to open. That is easier. So, and this is a cable. And we have, oh, these are the heat shrinks that I ordered in a nice package. So we can heat shrink the wires. And here we have some more things. So that carton is empty. That can go to the cartons. So, and I have over here, I have a shunt, I believe it is called. Yes, this is the shunt for 120 amps. So, for the battery packs that I have to install, that if there's gonna be a short circuit, it's gonna burn this shunt, and then everything is safe again. And then I have, like in the last vlog that I did, we have some more connectors over here for the batteries to connect to each other. And those are 10 pieces of 6.3 millimeters till 0.8 millimeters and 0.76 to 1.5 millimeters. And those connectors are not insulated, and that's why I have these heating shrinks, so we can isolate the wires that also comes in it. And we have 1, 2, 3, 4 packages of those red ones, and I thought I ordered 5 of those packages, so probably have to go back to the people that I buy them from, that I ordered 5 packages, 50 in total. So because these are only 40 of those connectors, and for those battery cells that I have, there were 40, oh no, those there are 40 from those cells in one box. So this is only for one box. Sorry guys. And then I have here blue connectors, 100 pieces, and those are the same sizes as the red ones, but this one just came in a package from 100 pieces, so I ordered only one package. So I have for 2.5 of the boxes with the battery cells already here. And then for the shunt that I have here that I showed you, I also ordered 2 extra, so I have 2 spare shunts from 120 amps, and those are gold tone black, 2 packages, new ones. So, and then the heat shrinks tubing set, and they have a shrink ratio from 3:1. And they are adhesive lined, so there's some kind of glue inside it. If they are gonna be shrinked and heated up, they are right away glued to the cable. And this is a total length of 8.3 meters, so that's nice. And then over here I have some cables to connect the connecting connectors with this cable, and this is a total of what was it? I believe it was 5 meters. if I'm correct. And this is 0.8 millimeters quadrate. So, and I can open, zip it open here. So let me take it out. So I have red and black cable for the positive and the negative side. So I should know for sure that it's positive or negative. And those cables are really, really flexible. And those are not really thick cables. I thought they were a little bit thicker, but I ordered some more cables. So those are gonna be good for connecting those clamps to the battery cells. But I'm not sure if this cable is good enough. But we'll see for that. It's for minus 60 to plus 200 degrees Celsius. And a voltage of 600 volt. So that is, for the voltage, that's more than enough. Because the battery cells, they are only 3.7 volt nominal. And the low undercut is gonna be 2.4 volts, and the upper cut is gonna be 4.25 volts. So with 600 volts, that's more than enough. And I was waiting already for this, so I can start with those battery packs. So this one, the big one, I'm gonna stay till the end. And I guess this box over here that I have, gonna right away cut this here, what is it? I don't know how you call it, but right away gonna cut it so we can open it. And I guess this is also some cable, and then a bigger cable. So let's take this one out. Yes, this is the big cable. Like I said, this is only bad black cable, and this one is really thick, pure copper, as you can see inside. So that's for the connection from the positive and the negative from the battery, when the battery is assembled together. Because then we have to do with 100 amps and 12 to 24 volts. So I have ordered two of those pieces from 5 meter. So, and this one, as you can see, it is really, really big cable. Let me see if there's written something on it. If it is, I don't see it, 1, 2, 3. So, and this is really thick cable. It's like my pink. Yeah, it's like my pink, so thick is this cable. And this is good enough for 100 amps and 12 till 24 volts. So that is nice. That was also something that I was waiting on for the battery pack. And then we have the third one, and this cable is really heavy, guys. I must say, this is a really heavy cable. Also in kilograms, I mean. So let us open this box over here. And I know what this is. And I need it for the big cable over there. I'm not sure if I'm opening it at this moment on the right side or not, but here we can open it. We can slide it out from this side. Just gonna slide it out. So there's a nice yellow cover over here, and that one is also empty, so that can go to the paper also. So this is the back side. Let's open this up, and you guys can see it. Yes, so this is a hydraulic crimping tool that I have over here, and I need this one to crimp the connectors that are still coming tomorrow or after tomorrow, to connect them to the big wires that I showed you, the big black wires over there. Gonna take it out of the plastic. And this is a hydraulic crimping. So, as you can see, there's already a couple of pieces in here where I've put my finger in. And I can take this one out. And then I can take the crimp connector out and put the bigger or smaller crimpers in for smaller and bigger cables. And then I can put this one back. And then here is the hydraulic cylinder, this piece over here, this big fat piece. And if you then put it like that, it's gonna press those pieces together. So you get a real nice connection with the special crimping tools that I also ordered, but they are not in here at this moment. So I still have to wait for those, but yeah, that's and like you see, I have big ones, really big ones. I believe those, yes, these belong together. So these are really big. Don't let it fall. So this is a really big hole for an. A crimping like connector to put in, and then the smallest one I believe is now in the hydraulic crimping also. Yeah, I believe, yeah. So and you can see the difference between one and the other. So this is the big one, and this is the small one. Like you see, this is 25 millimeters. And this one is 185 millimeters. Well, I think it's in millimeters for the biggest over here. And then this is, yeah, this is the one the smallest. This is 25 millimeters. And then in the crimping machine, there's what is it? 16 millimeters. So that's the smallest one. And if I gonna make myself those big batteries, I needed something that is really sturdy. So yeah, this is really nice. I really like this this set. I've seen it already one time on the internet from some other vlogger that it was using. And I looked it up at the internet, and it was not actually very expensive. So I had said to myself, I'm gonna need that one over there. So, and I don't know where this last piece has to go, because here, over here I think, or not, maybe not. So this is a total crimping range is from 0 to 300 millimeters quadrat. And it has a crimping force from 100 kilonewton, so that is really, really big over there. So yeah, and this one, I don't know where it has to go, so I put it over here. And I have some instruction manual that I'm gonna read after this vlog. But yeah, so that's everything that came in the mail today. I still don't have everything that I ordered. Sorry guys, I ate a little bit too much this morning. So I still don't have everything that I ordered on internet. So if something is will come in, then I'm gonna show you even more what I ordered. But for now, this is already a big piece of the order that I ordered. And I ordered an amperage clamp meter. So, and I also ordered a charger, 10 amps, 30 volts, to check if the batteries are taking the load, to see if those battery cells that I just bought, if they are also gonna take the amperage and the voltage that they gonna need. So I can test them before I gonna connect them to the solar panels. So, and this also came in the post today. So let us open this one also. It came a little bit later as the rest of the packages today, but yeah, let's open this also so that we right away have more components together and I know what I can start with or not. And this is not 100% sure what's inside of this, so let us see what's inside here. Probably some more connectors. Oh, these are the connectors for the hydraulic crimping tool that came in today. Yes. So these are the crimping tools that I have for the batteries and for the cable that's in. That came in today, so these are really big ones. Only this one is a little bit too small for the cable that I have. So I have to see if I have to get myself some smaller cables or even bigger clamps for this one. But these are pure copper and they are tinned over. So they're not gonna corrode, but yeah, that is also very nice over here, guys. So as you can see, and we have 10 times 60 millimeter quadrat, that is M8, with an M8 opening. And the biggest one is 10 till 16 millimeter quadrat M10. And the smallest ones are ordered at 10 times of them. And then I have 4 to 6 millimeters quadrat, and that is M6. So these are the smallest ones. This ones over here, those are the smallest ones. So this is M6 by 4 to 6 millimeter cable that going in. And then over here we have 4 till 6 and 4 and 4 opening. So those are a couple of different cable connectors that I also ordered. So that's nice that they came in on the same day as the cable hydraulic cable crimper, because I didn't have things like that. So that's nice that it already came in. I ordered this when it was, I believe, last Friday or last Saturday. So it just came in a couple of days. So that's nice. So thank you for watching for now. If you like this vlog, then please subscribe to my channel and put a notification under this video, and put a notification bell for if I'm gonna have some new vlogs, and hopefully see you guys in my next vlog. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.